So July 18, 2020, you can see that the frequencies are pretty thick.